With the ability for these machines to make decisions and self-organize and move in ways and areas that human operators can't, we have the ability to utilize these systems in unique ways that will mean that we don't have to conduct warfare in the same way. Autonomy is the ability for a system to self-govern. Trusted autonomy is when we mature that system sufficiently that it is able to be relied upon by a human operator as a teammate that they can rely and depend on in a time of conflict. When we reach that level of trusted autonomy, those systems become of great importance to defense because it allows defense to essentially project a presence onto a battle space whilst removing the human from harm's way. This is really important from a defense context, not only for the safety of our warfighters, but also when one considers that we have a sparse defense force. Using multiple trusted autonomous systems in this context allows us to add mass to what is a small defense force and for us to achieve impact with our troops and our units beyond what the numbers would suggest that we can. DSTG is conducting a breadth of research in trusted autonomous systems, ranging from the artificial intelligence itself, which endows these platforms with the ability to make smart decisions, through to the perception component. How is the information that comes in perceived by the system and what does it mean? And then taking that and making these machines resilient, hardening them in an environment which represents the defense context so that they can be used in a trustworthy, reliable, repeatable manner. We're also conducting research in human-machine teaming, which is really, really an important concept for trusted autonomous systems. It's about how the humans and the machines work together to achieve a specific objective and what trust looks like between a human and a machine. But there's also the concept of machine-to-machine teamings. That is, how do machines work together as a small group or as a swarm in order to achieve common objectives and goals? How does one machine task another and trust that it will achieve the objective that it's been set? What does that negotiation process look like? This is something that DSTG has been working on for some time now and offers a really exciting opportunity for future collaboration. DSTG is really excited about working with industry and academia to help get these great scientific ideas into products that can be utilized by our defense forces. ADSTAR offers a really unique opportunity to try to get after trusted autonomous systems at pace. By bringing us all together and sharing our good ideas, we are able to identify synergies and new pathways for exploitation of these technologies at pace.